took out, I took out 100 grand this year in cash.
Well, yeah,
so,
you,
like, you'll see, you've been
making a lot of money.
But they know we was walking, we was driving, and they made us go in front of them. So we stopped, and they talk about cat, something about assault. They just got to section one talking about firearms, whether that was 2004. You know, like that, but that's why they handcuff him, man, like this, you know?
They're caught, man.
Hey, you made us
this
for a day. Yeah. How about? Who? I didn't. Nah, never. So you don't pull over. I didn't evade nothing. I pulled over straight away.
Now you lot came, you lot allowed me to go in front of you, because I knew you, I see you lot look at me, and then you lot purposely allowed me to go in front of you, bro. Black man can't have nothing nice, bro. But you know what though, you're gonna let us go.
I told you,
you said for assault, so why are you searching me, bro? No, for fight, I was going 2004. In 2004, bro. I talk loud to everyone's in the air, bro. No, everyone's in the air. You pull the black man over in a Porsche. You got no reason, bro. And you handcuffed me as well. In my community. Huh? Yeah, you're gonna say an
argument.
I'm standing there talking.
Stand away from him right now. Calm down, right?
I'm calm, bro. Let's go then, bro. You search my car. Yeah, thank you. Look, everyone's filming. Come on, bro. And I've been getting your money, all your bags and everything, bro. Get me? I'll invest in that way you dealt with me, bro. Trust me. Yeah, of course. My money's legit, bro. You handcuffed me for what reason?
You know what?
No, 2004, I got in trouble. What year are we in, bro? Now you said you handcuffed me because of 2004. I sent you 2004. Is that right?
You're just going over the same thing.
No, let's speak now, bro. Explain yourself, bro. You haven't got me. No, I haven't been told this week for years, bro. 2004.
Listen, you might be getting linked
to
that.
No, bro. Let's do the checks.
Mate, can you shut the door? Shut the door.
Not
look at the bus, you idiot! Shut the door!
The bus can't move, you deal with it!
Man.
He ain't closing it!
I'm not shutting the door.
There's no one in there.
I'm not saying we'll do that right now.